using container grown tomatoes, tomato cages, very cheap garbage bags, threw in a spaghetti strainer. We've got some sticks in here and a broken pot. Be very creative with your DIY greenhouse.